tonight on 12 News at 5. Local hospitals say they're strapped for cash, so why are they paying their top executives millions of dollars?
That's appalling, absolutely appalling. I look at healthcare today and the infrastructure here in Rhode Island, and it's deplorable.
The Target 12 investigators look into hospital spending and why critics say more needs to change.
We need people at the bedside. We need people taking care of the patients.
A Target 12 investigators exclusive tonight on 12 News at 5.